highs, which will be capped only in the 50s today. And check it out, 43 by 7 a.m. in West Palm, only 49 by 9 a.m., and it'll feel, again, much colder than that. So it's all about this Arctic invasion with this front, which is sliding across South Florida right now. Tonight, we bottom out. Freeze warnings as a result posted for most of the air except right along the beach line here. So we're talking low 30s in Vero Beach, right around the 20s in parts of Okeechobee and on the west coast of Florida. So let's get specific. The cold invades as this front, which is over us right now, does move further south. It settles in throughout today with those gusty northwest winds, just ushering it in, kind of pulling it from the north. And then tonight, we really plummet. Take a look. We are dealing with 36 for Palm Beach Gardens, 33 Stewart, 29 Okeechobee, 30 Indiantown, Wellington, 32, 32 Port St. Lucie. So dangerous cold in effect for tonight. And in fact, the coldest air we've seen in the last 4 years here in South Florida. We warm up a little bit tomorrow afternoon and significantly by the weekend, Oscar Sunday, 79 degrees.
All right, Sandra, thank you. The